things like that.
The Bluetooth is connected successfully.
Yeah. And I would take that other route, but I'm definitely not doing that because last time, you know, all the times I went to the mall, they got me running like two tolls. This is the thing with Florida, like the thing how they get you. They'll have a toll booth, right? And the toll booth will say cash only or exact change. Not cash only, it won't say cash only, excuse me. It'll say exact change. You can't put no dollars in an exact change, you feel me? Had to pay two tickets. It wasn't no heavy fine or nothing like that. It was like three and change, you know what I'm saying? Like they charged me three and change. And then I was thinking to myself, I'm like, damn, what toll booth costs three and change? Because it takes $3.75 in tolls to get down there. You dig? See what I'm saying? So that right there is like, just gave a red flag right there, you know what I'm saying? But we gonna about to have a productive vlog day. About to go to this mall and cop some stuff. I don't know, the styles Nike have now is just weird to me. They got some weird styles. Look at these. These ain't weird, but they just different. What's on the bottom of these, bro? They got these some straps on them. They slide for the summer and winter. Should I think about these? Leave these in the comment section. What y'all think about those? Y'all think about these, leave these in the comment section below. $49, $50. What y'all think about these? Leave it in the comment section. These are alright, the color to these are alright. The colorway, these are alright. These are a different color with the green in them. No lie, the outlet be some trash. I done found something. Flick. Right here, trying to get me to buy some fake ass jewelry.
What?
Like, look at this. Stainy. Supreme Louis belt, stainless. Y'all know this shit, fugazi.
Hey,
what up?
You like anything? I give you a special deal for you.
Special deal? What's up with them Supreme belts?
This one we sell $135. Now is I give you $70.
$70 for that?
Yeah. I'm calling it a down.
Bro, tried to finesse you with the belt. He said them joints cost, what'd he say? He said $1,200 for a belt in the stores, right? He said he's gonna charge me $75 for the Louis Supreme belt. You could buy the knockoff and finesse somebody, but I'm not buying no knockoff. Nah, knock it off. I ain't trying to flex with no knockoff. I know my style, I gotta get that simple. Tastes kind of good. About to sample something else. Check this out.
Thank you. I mean, you can love
yourself. That's the finesse. One thing I know is about more food, but it be hella expensive. So yeah, I build up an appetite when shopping. You know what I'm saying? Definitely build up an appetite when shopping. But I'm gonna go to fast food to save my money. You buy some more food, you're gonna spend like $12 on a plate. Real talk, I gotta get back to my car now.
I gotta get back to the car because I gotta get back up to uptown. Where I'm from, I said uptown, see? So I know I'm missing New York. I said I've gotta go uptown, like I'm still in NY. I'm not in NY. And you notice how you walk funny when you when your jeans be sagging? I gotta work, learn how to wear my fit. Cause wearing my jeans, letting them sag, it's not the move. It's not the move. Damn, my camera only got 80% in it, man. That's what's bad. You know what I'm about to do? Best Buy. I don't see how my battery ran out that fast. That, and I'll probably get an SD card. Cause I'm on my phone. And my phone literally only got 23%. You know what I'm saying? So the vlog ain't even gonna come out the way I wanted it to come out. Yeah, I got some fire in the trunk, boy. When I say heat in the trunk, y'all probably thought it was guns. No, nigga. Why everything gotta be about violence? What's wrong with you? Yeah, so I'm gonna have to go to Best Buy. That's what I'm finna do. I'm gonna take my butt to Best Buy and go to and get a backup battery and stuff, man. Cause this vlog is gonna be serious. This vlog life is for real, yo. I gotta talk to y'all like y'all dead ass in the car with me. Even though y'all not. Feel me? If y'all was, y'all had an AC on. It's about 90 degrees outside. You know what I'm saying? Florida weather and all of that. Just enjoy yourself, you feel me? I'm enjoying myself. So y'all gonna enjoy yourselves with me. But in the meantime, between time, let's go to this Best Buy. I'll see y'all in a minute.